A Boston FBI agent will be cleared of any wrongdoing in the shooting death of a Chechen man with ties to Tamerlan Tsarnaev. That is according to multiple news sources today. New at 6. News Center 5's Janet Wu reports this brings little hope to several Boston area families looking for answers to another murder case.
Ibrahim Todashev was shot to death in his Orlando, Florida apartment by an FBI agent last May while being questioned about his friendship with Tamerlan Tsarnaev. Law enforcement officials said today Florida's state attorney will not bring charges against the unidentified FBI agent since Todashev lunged first at the agent with a weapon. It was later reported Todashev was shot 4 times in the chest, twice in the arm, and once in the head. But what makes the shooting personal for 3 Boston area families is what Todashev was about to reveal just before he was killed. Court filings from federal prosecutors claim Todashev was about to name his friend, Tamerlan Tsarnaev, as a participant in a brutal September 2011 Waltham murder of 3 men. Police found the men with their throats slit and their bodies covered with marijuana and thousands of dollars in cash. The investigation into Todashev's shooting was the last hope for the families of the 3 men to get some answers. Tsarnaev, one of the 2 men allegedly responsible for the Marathon bombings, was killed during a Watertown gun battle with police. His brother, Johar Tsarnaev, is now in prison, charged with the murder of 3 people and injuring hundreds of others. Now, the Florida prosecutor's report is scheduled to be made public next Tuesday. Meanwhile, the Justice Department also has been investigating the Florida shooting, but hasn't released its findings. Sources say, however, that investigation is expected to reach the same conclusion. JC.
Thank you, Janet.